This is Bull Shark. Bull sharks are the most dangerous sharks in the world, according to many experts.
What is its habitat?
It lives in fresh water and salt water.
How does bull shark adapt to live in fresh water and salt water?
There are three examples of structural adaptations of bull shark. Its body is adapted to survive in fresh water, so it has a unique advantage over other sharks.
It has a dark back and white belly that causes the following. When an animal swimming above the bull shark looking down into the ocean, may not see the shark in the shadows due to its dark back. When an animal swimming underneath the bull shark and looking up, the bull shark may blend in with the bright light of sun due to its white belly.
So, the bull shark can sneak up on prey using a camouflage strategy called countershading. Can you repeat after me, countershading?
Countershading. Countershading.
It has sharp teeth to help it sneak up its preys and tear their flesh. Bull shark has behaviors that help him to survive, which are known as behavioral adaptation.
It can hunt in different places, like salt water or fresh water, so it can feed on different types of food. It hunts in the day as well as the night, so its prey cannot predict when this shark will hunt next time. Can you tell me the most important examples of structural and behavioral adaptation of bull shark?
Its body is adapted to survive in fresh water. It has a dark back and white belly. It has sharp teeth. It can hunt in different places like salt water or fresh water. It hunts in the day as well as the night.
You are excellent.
In the next video, we will talk about panther chameleon. Don't forget to share the video to your friends. Goodbye.